But today, we're at the Kearney Lake Park. It's also a spot here they swim in the summertime. But we came here today to finish an episode of winter. This is the first show storm that we had here this year of 20 to 30 centimeters. So Mabel is out here doing a little video of the snow. We have three different seasons on the average here. Spring, fall, and winter. Sometimes we have a summer, not always. But right now we're into winter for the next 4 or 5 months. So we're gonna take a little bit of snapshots, a little bit of video here for the next half hour or so. So you guys can know what's going on. See what we deal with throughout the year. If you like snow, it's a place to come and enjoy yourself. I'll take a few snapshots and we'll come back to you and we'll see you soon, so please stay tuned. Hey folks, we're back. Just for a couple minutes here to finish off this little clip that we're doing. We are just at Kearney Lake. Now we're at PaperMill Lake. Little spot down the road from Kearney Lake. It all attaches together on one lake. These are two different spots. Based out. Come here, you can do a little swim. Beautiful spot in the summertime to enjoy. Right now we're in the dead heart of winter. We're just coming to show you some snow. We'll let you know that we've got 4 or 5 months of winter now. We're doing more winter scenes so you guys can have an idea of what's available. Bogging and doing whatever you like in the winter months. So Mabel's gonna take a picture of the lakes here and stuff like that for you guys. And we're gonna do a little more clips, probably not today, but in the next couple of weeks. We're hoping to be able to show you new places, some new snow effects, different places throughout Metro or maybe in Cape Breton if we get a chance to go there next week. So please stay tuned to us and we'll be back next week to give you a little more clip. Bye for now.